Greetings.
I'm seeking magic knowledge.
Greetings. May you return in one piece?
Greetings.
Hello!
How far did you get with the armor?
I finally found a way to fix those armor plates to each other.
Does that mean that the armor is finished?
Yeah, man, here it is. Really seems to be harder than any other armor in our camp.
Thanks, I owe you something.
That's all right. I always find ways of covering my expenses.
Do you trade in anything else?
I buy furs and skins from the hunters. If you get something like that, I'll buy it.
Hello.
I need more magic power.
I can help you to increase your power. Use it wisely. You're at the end of your possibilities. You should learn something different. Hello. I can. You're at the end of your pop.
I better keep out of here.
Hello.
I want to acquire magic writings.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
Probably right. Same old story every time.
I'd better keep out of it.
There must be something about that story after all, Alfred.
I see. You're wearing the ore armor.
I found it in one of those old chests in the sunken tower.
It belonged to the general who wielded URIZIEL in the battle against the Yorks.
I hope it'll bring me more luck than it did him. Have you completed the magic formula to reactivate URIZIEL?
It's done, but you won't be able to use it by yourself.
Why not?
It has to be spoken by a magician while you touch the power source with the sword.
Then I'll have to look around for some support.
Take the formula and restore the sword's former power. You'll need it.
Since I'm a magician, it'll be hard for me to wield URIZIEL.
There is a solution, but first you have to restore the blade's former powers. Then come back.